Hare Krishna, today I will show you how to solve the exponent rationalization. We will take an example 64 to the power 2 upon with 3. So 3 is our denominator and 2 is our numerator. We will take 3 as the root and 2 is as the power 64 into 64. We will take the factor of 64. So it is our factor 2 into 2. We will make the pair of 3. If there is any other value, we will make the any other pairs. So we will make 3 pairs. So we will take it out. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So 4. 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16. So our answer is 16. Hare Krishna.
Thank you.
So, Hare Krishna. Thank you.